It's Pi Day. You may think pirates and Pi don't have a lot in common. Think again. Yesterday we talked about scurvy. Did you know that key lime pie was invented as a treatment for scurvy? Key lime pie, of course, has very high doses of vitamin C, and it was created as a way to concentrate vitamin C in a more palatable form than simply eating oranges or limes until your tongue fell off. Thanks for supporting Lucy Smokeheart. I'll see you tomorrow.